Spacey, there will be a Hunger Games hot dog eating contest March 21st. Stuff your faces.
Any students wishing to move from English 30-1 to 30-2 and our social 30-1 to 30-2 in this semester, please see Ms. Wiltsey in Student Services as soon as possible. All completed paperwork must be returned to Student Services by March 21st, 2012, to accommodate this change for diploma exams in June.
June diploma exams for grade 12 students wanting to rewrite a diploma exam, currently taking a course for the second time and will be writing the diploma exam for a second time, or writing the diploma exam through ADLC, there's paperwork that needs to be completed by March 21st, 2012. Please see Ms. Wiltsey to pick up the paperwork as soon as possible.
For all students who intend to write AP exams this year and miss the first meeting, ensure you sign up with Mr. Lemko ASAP.
Grad Council meeting on Wednesday at 11:40 a.m. in the library.
Grad info meetings will be held during Block 2 this Thursday and Friday. Students who have a class during Block 2 will be coming with their class to the grad meetings. Students who have a Block 2 spare were given a notice about the meeting last week. Please return them to the office ASAP. If you have yet to receive your notice, please come and see Ms. Wong in room 233.
Just a reminder that there will be a GSA meeting on Thursday, March 15th at 11:45 in room 270. The last Disney meeting is on Friday, March 16th at lunch in the band room. Everyone must attend.
Thanks to a publisher's extension, the deadline for submissions for this year's Facey Literary Magazine has been extended to Monday, March 19th. Please email or drop off in person any creative work to Mr. Pezin by this date.
Grad retakes will take place at the school today and Friday. Students who like to get their retakes are to book their appointment online at www.iconexp.com. Please remember to bring your proofs to your appointment to avoid paying the $30 sitting fee. As for those who still don't have their grad portraits taken and would like to get them done at the school, please do the same as above. Any questions, ask Ms. Mon.
If you're interested in the New York 2013 trip, remember that there is a mandatory parent meeting tonight in the library at 7 p.m. One of your parents must be there. Booking forms will be given out at this time. Hey, Justine, pi are squared.
No, pies are round. Cakes are squared. Remember that Pi Day events start at the beginning of lunch in the gym today. First event is who knows the most digits of pi. Second event is the pie eating contest. Third event is a draw to pie a teacher in the face. Each entry is a dollar, or remember to wear your lanyard for a free entry.
A reminder to all Physics 30 APs that you will be meeting regularly after school on Tuesdays. Please bring appropriate questions and assignments to prepare for our AP exam in May. If you are interested in writing the CAB exam on April 5th, see Mr. Kowalczyk in room 241 for more information, or if you are unable to make this time.
Math POW. Determine the formula for a regular six-sided polygon that is based only on the length from the center to the vertex.
Reminder to all Bev Facey Archers of the mandatory meeting today at 11:45 in room 281. Uniforms overdue. Kennedy Roberts, Annalise Boytink, Ryan McLaren, Dalton McChesney, Sydney Ashton, Alexa Clarkson, Megan Carr, Nikki DeChenko, Carly LaPointe, Shelby White, Curtis Chung, Taylor Grossfield, Brad Lonhart, and Alex Perry. Get them into South ASAP. Here are your athletic practices.
Ossifer Intramurals Staff versus D-Juice are today.
Now for your cafeteria menu.
Eating is a very special thing we all must do. Eating keeps us growing, and it keeps you growing too. Eating makes us strong and tall, or fast and small and furry. Eating makes us friendlier, so we get...
Have a great day, Facey.